It is no surprise by the name alone, the DeepCool ASSASSIN 4S brings a lot of familiar features compared to the full-size ASSASSIN 4, especially when we look at the physical construction. Despite DeepCool calling this a minimalist cooler, it is still big in both size and mass. Instead, the main reduction comes from the removal of the back fan. DeepCool has slightly increased the output of the single 140mm fan to remain competitive. I might have expected a bit of a height reduction, but it seems like the S stands for slim rather than short. Otherwise, we have the same solid material choices and boxy look. We also have an integrated speed switch here and the signature teal DeepCool logo. With 7 heat pipes and a nickel-plated copper CPU contact, this air cooler has everything you would expect physically. Installation is straightforward, with an easy process that we have seen from many coolers. I appreciate the inclusion of a screwdriver and thermal paste for multiple installations. In terms of performance, the ASSASSIN 4S executes as you might expect for a single fan, dual tower cooler. It was able to put up strong numbers in our tests, but its results were just a bit behind the top air coolers. Thankfully, it was also pretty quiet, even when operating at full speed. Unfortunately, as it shares the same heatsink as the ASSASSIN 4, the same clearance problems remain here. As such, if you have larger VRM heatsinks on your motherboard, you may run into interference. I would have also liked to see DeepCool still provide the necessary hardware to attach another fan so users can expand the cooling later on. At the time of the review, the ASSASSIN 4S is launching at an MSRP of $80, which is slightly cheaper than its full-size brother, but this is expected given the inclusion of only one fan. As such, if you are looking to save some money or want to reduce the noise output without affecting performance too much, the DeepCool ASSASSIN 4S is a sensible option. I'd love to hear what you think of this air cooler in the comments down below.